He's gonna come out. He's gonna come out through his end, but this is the.
Think about it.
Like June, Will, here. Tom. Give me a gutter?
Because he called today, and I said, well, we were thinking about putting gutters on, but I don't know how much it was. I said, let's just do it that way. He goes, oh, okay. Well, that, we'll do that one.
Hey, just put $100 bucks?
How much it is.
How do you get a square foot out of a piece of pipe?
Well, you measure feet and then buy the foot. Buy the foot. $2.50 a foot.
Okay, you said square foot. Don't work.
I got a square foot. I actually got an awkward foot. So you just have to.
When you're ready, just let me know. Are you ready yet? Are you ready? Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
How about you guys? Are you guys ready? Anybody ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
Are you ready, John? John's ready.
John's ready.
We're Heeter. We're not
going across.
Yeah.
I'm not getting shocked. I like it.
Just like.
Okay. I'm not ready yet. Ready. And I'm ready.
Come on,
too loud?
Yeah.
No? Okay, I'm just going to have to pay more attention to John then.
More bass!
Yeah, more bass!
Yeah.
Three bass!
It had to be a Reese Brothers.
Anything with a low end to it, right?
Play harder, John.
Play the fucking player!
Right away! Will you play harder? Will you play harder?
Play harder. Play harder.
Nope.
Harder!
Huh? tuna melts? Anybody like tuna melts?
Hold on.
Pooey. Difficulties. Minor technical difficulties.
The actual angry Samoan.
Jiffy. Jiffy. Rock and roll, brother.
Rock and roll, man. Anybody that's been to Ellensburg Music Store, rock and roll, dude.
Rock and roll. I forgot my voice at home. Jiffy tuna melt. Tuna melt with peanut butter. I'm sure we've all had a tuna melt in our lives.
With bacon and all kinds of nasty,
smelly things. MTV Video Music Awards. Booger. Booger.
Booger.
I can't live. Hard to feel, but I can't.
Thank you, Brian. That's Brian Reese. Everybody. Brian Reese.
Grimace!
Everybody clap for Brian Reese, because he clapped for us. So thank him for thanking us. Presidents and stuff. He needs to get a drink first. I need to get a drink first. I don't have anything to drink.
Unleash the Kraken.
Maybe I'll drink second. Okay, I don't get a drink. This song's about clam chowder. It's about Bob Tilt.
Robert Tilt.
This is a song about my pubic hair collection.
He disappeared.
4 years old. Excuse me.
I didn't the last
time. Time to give birth to one.
Yeah.
got me down. Can't seem to find her right now. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Can't even tell you, I don't know why.
No, that's just Brian Reed.
This is too crazy here, man. Everybody's got shoes on and their shirts and people and music and goddamn. I don't know, man. Must be some kind of weird thing in Lone Lake, you know? Must be the water. It's that film on the water, actually. The song goes out to everybody that's never had a sack of nothing in their pocket. Fuck you very much. Fuck you very much, Brad Payne. Fuck you very much.
What?
Fuck you!
No!
Maybe.
Fuck you!
Oh, we can't do that. Ask him.
What are you doing at Rocky now, Kevin? No, sir.
Okay. We got it. King's daughter?
Oh. Yeah, but I thought about her!
Whoever told you that was crazy. This song has subliminal messages in it. From Lamont's. Lamont's is paying us. We're on a big thing with Lamont's and Nordstrom's, and we like run sale ads during our set. We get like supplemented income. It's pretty mean. Free shoes. Free Doc Martens from Nordstrom's, yes. King's daughter.
Thank you. like it. Oh my God, it's throbbing, doctor. What will I do? Ah! What's that shirt now? I've turned into a human child.
We got about four more. We'll play. Yeah.
Oh! go home. Your best one left alone. She changes you and you become her side. Stand alone. Go home. And go home. And go home. And go home. And go home. Call me. God will only leave her.
A quick reminder that that advice is not applicable.
Why not?
20-pack guarantee.
Fuck, that's hardcore.
That's hardcore, man.
Might as well play the people songs in a row, huh? You know, some of the people songs. You guys ready?
It's almost like this.
No.
Come on.
I'm a one-man man.
You're a one-man man? You're a one-man man?
I'm a one-man man, excuse me.
One-hand man.
One-hand man?
Right hand.
I'm starting this song.
So everybody clap him on and say, come on, John, let's go. Loudest! All right.
All the time.
Thank you. Skinner.
Yeah.
with a fucking flashlight at night.
Yo, yo, I know. He better not do this.
sound like Joy Division, man.
Yeah!
What do you call it when you got your balls on the wall?
A dick in your mouth! Oh, Troy.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, everybody, just kidding. I look at metal. Green metal
will show you guys they fuck a lot and do.
Fuck yeah!
See?
I told you!
Survey says.
I told you. Obnoxious voice, no fine.
Thank you.
Later.
Bye.
We.
I mean, everyone just, okay, music's done, let's go.
Mike, dude's up next.
Mine.
And where'd you find your thrills, Mike? And Mike, where'd you find your thrills?
Scott Stroud and Sean Van Lith are looking for your Brian thrill? Gawley.
Brian Gawley.
Brian Gawley.
I'll tell you, but if Dad found out, he would kill me.
This is Mark.